Hello children, in the continuation of poem Rain, today we will do rhyming words. What are the rhyming words? A rhyme is a repetition of similar sounds, usually exactly the same sound. The combination of those words are called rhyming words. The words like away, day, play are rhyming words. Because these, when we speak out these words, we have exactly the same sound, like away, a, day, a, play, a. All these three words, when we speak out, when we speak loudly, then they have the same sound at the end. Likewise, here are some rhyming words given. We have to color those rhyming words according to the instructions given. We have to fill red color in those words which are rhyming words of this group: in, pin, spin, fin, tin. All these words are a combination of rhyming words, and we will fill red color in all these words: pin, spin, fin, and in the word tin. In these pictures, in these shapes, we will fill which color? Red color. Now we come to the yellow color. Words which are rhyming words like down, brown, clown, drown, crown, frown, gown. What color we will fill? Yellow. We fill in these rhyming words yellow color: down, brown, frown, crown, clown, drown, and gown. And now we come to the blue color. We will fill blue color on those rhyming words in which we get this rhyming sound: not, dot, spot, pot, caught, hot. Okay children, in these words we will fill blue color. Rhyming words: away, day, play. Rhyming words: in, pin, spin, fin, tin. Speak after me: down, brown, clown, crown, frown, gown. Not, dot, spot, pot, caught, hot. Now children, you have to write all these rhyming words in your notebook, and also you have to learn the spellings of these words also. Look at these pictures and fill in the blanks from the words in the box. Here are some words given in this box: river, pond, sea, lake. We have to fill these words in the blanks. The ship is sailing on the dash. The ship is sailing on the sea. So we will fill here S-E-A-C, samudr. The dash flows from the mountain. Pahad se kya nikal rahi hai? River. So we will fill river over here. The river, R-I-V-E-R. The river flows from the mountain. The duck, this is a duck. The duck is swimming in the what? Lake or pond? In the lake. Jo duck hai, wo lake mein swimming kar rahi hai, tair rahi hai. The duck is swimming in the lake. L-A-K-E, lake. The frog lives in the pond. P-O-N-D, pond. The frog lives in the pond. We will write here P-O-N-D, pond. Okay, children. Now, learn and write rhyming words, filling the blanks from the words given in the box. This exercise you will do in your book. Okay, children. Okay. Bye-bye. Thank you for watching the video.